Aaron Rodgers and his remarkable ability to keep a play alive that for most quarterbacks would be long over won the Packers the division over the Lions tonight on Sunday Night Football. Yes, the Lions pressured him, but it seemed every time they did, he was able to roll out of the pocket, make big plays happen anyway. Lions defense didn't have an answer for it, and the Lions offense didn't have enough steam to overcome the 31 points Rodgers and company put on the board. And so, just like Rodgers, the Lions' opportunity to win the division for the first time since 1993 evades them.
He played excellent now. I mean, he got outside and, you know, we just couldn't get him down there a couple of times. But it's only going to be with him, when you're playing with him, it's going to be probably about four or five plays where it's got to be a bit of a difference. You got to stop it, get an incompletion, get the ball back, go down and score, those kinds of things, because of the fact that, you know, he's going to put some points on the board. There's no question about that. We just couldn't answer enough times.
I mean, Rodgers is a great quarterback. It's some things that we could have did better. But I don't know yet. We got to look at the film and check it out and see what we could have did better. But we let him out a couple of times, which we kind of hurt ourselves. And, I mean, we got to get that fixed.
That's, I think, a more underrated part of his game is extended plays like that. You know, no matter how good you match up, he finds a way to kind of extend the play. And he's looking for the home run, looking for the touchdown, looking for the first down. He's not really necessarily looking to break out a 20-yard run. He's buying his time, waiting for someone to get open. In this league, it's tough to cover for, you know, however long he extends a play.
Well, it's just tough because, you know, once you get to running around, then the receivers just started running around. So it's, you know, kind of like street ball and just trying to keep up with guys. As I mean, they're not running specific routes. They're just running around. And, you know, he's running around as well. So it's difficult. But like I said, we knew that was his style. That's what they like to do. And we gotta play it better.
It's just tiring. He do a lot of running around, but he's had to be the best at what he does. And, you know, that's why he's Aaron Rodgers. You know, two MVPs. He's just best at what he do.
He was able to connect on a few plays. You know, we know he's going to stay active, and eventually, you know, sometime he's going to find, you know, the big plays, the open guy. Sometime he's going to extend the plays with his feet, pick up a first down, or sometimes he's going to extend it and then toss it, pick up a first down. You know, you really have to just stay after him. That's really what it boils down to.
Thanks to the Redskins' loss earlier today, though, the Lions are still in the playoffs, so they'll head to Seattle next weekend. For DetroitLions.com, I'm Tori Petrie.